Saroj Khan, end of an era, a loss Bollywood can never overcome. She made controversy in the year 2018 when she made her terms in favor of practicing casting couch, stating that the film industry provides people employment and does not physically exploit and abandon them. Later, following the online backlash, she apologized for her comments. Her statement was the other side, but the audience took it otherwise and went on to portray her as a negative one, but she made it clear and apologized too. On 3rd July 2020, we lost this ace choreographer who was known for her dancing moves. She started her journey when Bollywood was building itself, and she also acted as one of the important material in the build-up of Bollywood. She was born as Nirmala Nagpal on 22nd November 1948 in Bombay, Bombay State, Dominion of India, now Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Her parents, Kishan Chand Sadhu Singh and Noni Singh, migrated to India after the partition of India. She started very early in her life working in the industry. At the age of 3, she acted in the film Nazrana as a child artist portraying the character of Shyama. In the late 1950s, she started her career as a background dancer. She learned to dance while working under film choreographer B. Sohanlal. She married him at the age of 13 while he was 43 years and was already married with 4 children, which she did not know at the time of marriage. She married him in the year 1961 and got separated in the year 1965. After years of practice, she became an assistant choreographer in Bollywood, working with some good choreographers. She didn't know what destiny is having for her, and she was unknown to many achievements which were yet to come in her life. In the year 1974, she started her work as an independent choreographer with the movie Geeta Mera Naam. In 1975, she got married to businessman Sardar Roshan Khan. They were blessed with a daughter, Sukaina Khan, who is known to run a dance institute in Dubai. She kept her work on without giving pause to her work and thought of becoming big. It was the period of 80s which witnessed a legendary choreographer named Saroj Khan. Her collaboration with Sridevi not only gave her several acclaims but also made Sridevi a dancing diva of that period. It came with her work with Sridevi in Hawa Hawaii in Mr. India 1987, Nagina 1986 and Chandani 1989. During this time, one more golden diva collaborated with her and got popular on the national platform. It was Madhuri Dixit, starting with the hit Ek Do Teen in Tezab 1988, Tamma Tamma Loge in Thanedar 1990 and Dhak Dhak Karne Laga in Beta 1992. Saroj Khan made her realize her potential, and because of her talent, she made Madhuri Dhak Dhak Girl of Bollywood. In the year 2014, she worked with Madhuri Dixit for the film Gulab Gang. Saroj Khan's first national award in choreography was for the song Dola Re from the film Devdas, which was again portrayed by Madhuri Dixit. Seems like she understood Master Ji moves exactly. She also won the national award for the movie Shringaram for all songs in the category Best Choreography, and then for the song Ye Ishq Hai of film Jab We Met. Her demise is an end of an era which can never be recovered, and this loss has made void in our heart which can never be filled. Inspiring Life team pays tribute to this legendary choreographer who will always be in our memories, and her dance moves will be passed on to the generations.